Hi, I'm Benjamin Mulholland, the writer-director of The Lake Merritt Monster. The Lake Merritt Monster is a movie that I've been writing for the last year. It's about a young man named Ollie who, while walking with his mom on his 16th birthday, is ambushed by a monster in Lake Merritt. The Lake Merritt Monster is a passion project that I've been trying to do for a long time, but definitely have been writing it seriously for the last year, thanks to the residency over at SF Film. I made this movie because, you know, I love Oakland. I've been here for a long, long time. I'm happy that Oakland's getting its time with these latest round of films, and we're trying to add on to that and kind of talk about what's great in Oakland. It's kind of also a journey of me, like, in Oakland. Like, you know, when I was a kid, I was going to Fairyland. Henry J. Kaiser was open, not some derelict spacecraft on the end of the lake. I have a rich history with Oakland, and I wanted to make my first feature here. And, you know, the Lake Merritt Monster presented that great opportunity. The personal connection to this material is, you know, my mom was absent from my life for a while during when I was a kid. And I kind of wanted to tell that story, but I wanted to wrap it in a fantastical tale of legend, you know, like monsters and myth and African myths and Mexican myths and Filipino myths, and just kind of have a multicultural story about legends. And, how we all kind of have the same stories, even though we're from different places. I hadn't seen that in a movie. I hadn't seen these kind of legends be depicted in film before, so I was like, why don't I just do it? So that's how we got to the Lake Merritt Monster and what it ultimately really is. So what I need from you is that, you know, everyone loves this story, but the one thing that seems to be holding us back is that we need to do a proof of concept short, and that's where you come in, helping us to fund that and make it the best that it can be. I mean, we can do it for bare bones. 10 grand is what we're asking for, but if we get to 20 or 30, we can do some really interesting things. I cannot make this short film without you. I need you to please donate, please tweet, please email. You can write letters, whatever you do to get the word out. I need everyone's help to help get this short film made. We've got great producers, we've got great director of photography, makeup, and a stellar visual effects team. The monster creator that we've got, Jack Kim, is the monster creator for The Host. In a funny kind of weird way, like, my idea for Lake Merritt Monster came from watching The Host. So it's been like a full circle thing. Like, we're now like very serendipitously having the crew that I respected their work so much working on our film. I really hope that everyone out there who's watching this can really come through and help us get the word out about this movie and get this short film made. It's gonna be a great ride. It's gonna be an Oakland ride, and I hope that everyone loves the film. We hope you helped us out. Thank you very much.